chocolate sold by Friday, you get to throw water balloons to the principal.
Good morning, rugby. It's Thursday, October 12th, 2017. I'm Mrs. Rigg.
And I'm Carly Powers.
I'm David Lowe.
I'm Savannah Chris.
And I'm Peyton Boyle.
And this is your Raider News. This just in. There's a new club called Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Yu-Gi-Oh! We're not quite sure how to pronounce it. It's like potato, potato. Club. The first meeting is today, Thursday, October 12th, from 3 to 3:30 p.m. in Miss Howard's room, which is G4. There are no requirements for the first meeting.
Remember to show your spirit this week. Tomorrow's tie-dye day.
Attention all girls that are interested in trying out for rugby girls basketball team. There will be a brief interest meeting at 7:50 on Tuesday, October 17th in the gymnasium. Tryouts will begin on Wednesday, October 25th, and
pertinent
information regarding the tryouts process will be disclosed at the interest meeting.
Sounds so fancy, it's in the gymnasium.
Come join West Henderson's Theater in their haunted hallways. There will be two trails this year, one for the brave and one for the less brave. The cost is $10 for the long trail and $5 for the short trail. It will be October 20th during the varsity football game.
I'd be on the short trail because I'm less brave. La 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 lunch.
La 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 lunch. La la lunch. La la lunch. La la lunch.
For lunch today, enjoy your choice of chicken rings, ham and cheese on a whole grain bun, large chef's salad, side choices of whole grain roll, Caesar salad, baby carrots, pineapple tidbits, and
pears.
The
school store will be open today for the Windjammer Schooners and Carabels.
Happy birthday to these students, Ty and Bagley.
And now for today's weather.
Good morning, Rugby. My name is Brian. Today is Tuesday, October 3rd, 2017. It will be sunny with a 0% chance of rain. With a high temperature of 72 degrees and a low of 49 degrees. Thanks and have a great day.
The 8th grade winner of the PBIX drawing for today is Kareem Alibet. Head down to Mr. Boxham's room at this time to get your prize.
Anita Gosnell and Marissa Bell, remember to come to the morning announcements tomorrow at 7:10 a.m. in Ms. Denton's room.
Thanks and have an awesome day!